Hello and welcome to the last part of this series. Here I show you how I turn the flange for the jaw chuck, a concentricity test before and after grinding the shaft. Then the construction of a tool holder to hold turning tools on the milling machine, and last but not least a turning and milling test with the axis. You can find all the files for the project in the link in the video description. Have fun watching.